So as an elder Nobel laureate, it is my duty to express my prayer, my sort of warm feeling towards late, now younger Nobel laureate, Liu Xiaobo. I really admire his sort of firm stand on moral principle and democracy. So his physical no longer with us, but his spirit will remain forever.